Hey guys, if you're looking to pick up the cheapest Ultimate Team coins during Team of the Year to get your hands on some of the cards, then be sure to head over to MMOPO.com. Don't forget to use my discount code FISH at the checkout to get the most money off of your order. All links are down below. How's it going, ladies and gentlemen? Welcome back to some more FIFA 20 Guess Who for you all today. We have got, this is our first proper upload aside from the best packs of the decade, which you guys absolutely love. Thank you very much for the support on that, of 2020. Happy New Year. Welcome to the new decade, and hopefully we'll have just as much pack luck as we did in the last decade, this decade. Still feels a little bit weird saying that, but hey, we are right in the middle of Team of the Year right now. We are, as you're seeing this, we're going to be right in the middle of Team of the Year midfielders, hence why we have got big man KDB up on the discards for you all to see today. Attackers are slim packs. We've got my opponent to my left. His name is Jack. Jack, you'd like to say a quick hello?
Hello, how's it going, everybody?
So yeah, it should be a lot of fun today. Mate, we should just jump over to the pack screen. However, we are trialing out a new rule today, guys. It's not really a rule. It's just a new little thing that we're going to give it a go. I am streaming over on my Facebook, and one of my viewers, if you want to come over, by the way, there's a link in the description box down below, as always, suggested that we can both basically block off or shotgun, as you know, with Jack's 7-minute squad series, shotgun a question that the players, the opposition, are not allowed to ask. So, for example, before we've opened up our packs here, Jack, I'm going to say that I don't want you to be able to ask for a specific team.
Okay? Specific team?
In any way, shape, or form. So you can't say, for example, do they play in Manchester? And then say, do they not play for Manchester City? Which would mean, like, do they play for United? So you can't do that at all. So you can't narrow down the specific team.
So I can say, do they play in Manchester, though?
You could ask that, yes.
Okay, cool. Got ya. For you, I'm going to say you cannot ask if they are a walkout.
Okay, all right, fine. Let's just get into this then, mate.
Let's do it, mate.
Let's go for it, bro. Best of luck. Team of the Year's here, baby. Let's see how we manage to get on here today.
And is it best of five?
Best of five, of course, mate.
Best of five, all right, lovely. Right.
Let me know when you got one. I've got one in my first pack. You're going to get one in your first pack as well, right?
I've got one as well, yeah.
Okay, should we do rock, paper, scissors, then see who starts?
Yep.
Rock, paper, scissors, go.
I've got scissors, mate.
Okay, you get to start off, bro.
Bosh. Love that. Okay. Right. Are they a walkout?
Yes.
Love that.
Okay, I'm going to ask you if your player plays. Nah, stuff it. Have you got a stinker? 83 or 84 rated?
Nah, man.
No.
Okay. No stinkers over here.
Okay.
No stinkers over here. Is your card 90 rated or above?
No.
You does your player walk out?
Does your player play in the Prem or Serie A?
No. Is your card 88 or 89 rated?
Yes. Okay. Does your player play in the Bundesliga or Ligue 1?
No. Is your card 88 rated?
Yes.
It's over for you, mate.
Yeah. Bundesliga, Ligue 1. It's quite a few 88 rated, I think. Prem, Serie A. Okay, is your player Spanish?
Yes.
Okay.
Right. Is your card a goalkeeper?
Now it might be over for me, yes. Jokes, it's never going to be over for me. I've got you. Got you on the Hail Mary, boy. Do you have Koke?
No. Do they play in the Prem?
No. Have you got Isco?
No. Do you have... Ooh. Do you have Neuer?
No. Okay. 83. They're not 83 or 84. They're Spanish. I can only assume they play in La Liga. I'm going to assume... Well, I could say Saul, but that's just a little bit stinky. I'm going to try to big up your pack like a little bit out here. But no, you could have someone like Carver Howell. You could still have Ramos PK. Essay, do you have... So you have Sergio Ramos?
No. Do you have Handanovic?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes, I do.
That was the... When I knew it was 88 rated, that was the first player that came to my head, but it was the last player I flipped and said.
Yeah. It's stupidly, it's always the way, man. Isn't it? Always the way, isn't it?
Stupidly.
Deary me. Deary me, buddy. who did you have?
I had Carver Howell.
You actually had Carver Howell?
Yeah, yeah, man.
I should have gone stinky. I should have gone stinky, kept it low. Yeah. But I
should have known
glory.
These packs, mate. Should have known these packs.
Dude, I know. Ah, deary me. 1-0 already to Jack, ladies and gentlemen. That is not the start we wanted to see. It has to be said.
Is this rule carrying over for the next round, or is it...
Yeah, you can do. Can do if you want.
Okay. Yeah, I'll say the same.
Okay, cool. So we're just going to stick with the same one for all the rounds, yeah?
Should we? I'll be doing that.
Yeah, well, we can do that. Sticks for the same one for all the rounds.
So I
cannot ask you if it's all. The thing is, guys. Like the thing is with the rule, it was meant to. It can change, or you can stick it as the same. We've obviously just decided to stick it as the same. Let us know your thoughts about this in the comment section down below. Okay, I've got another player, mate, and it's my start this time, isn't it? Have you got one?
I've just got one as well. Yeah.
Okay. All right. So my question to you then, bro, is going to be: does your player play one of the top four leagues in Europe?
Yes, he does. Is your card 83 or 84 rated?
No. Is your player from the Prem or La Liga?
No. Is your card 85 or 86 rated?
No. Is your player from the Serie A?
Yes. So you've got a walkout, 87 rated or above.
Did you say they were in the Serie A, yeah?
Yeah, were in the Serie A, yeah.
Okay.
87 rated or above. Damn, man. Going in this episode. Is your card 90 rated or below?
Yes. Okay. Is your player Italian?
No. Is your player 87 or 88 rated?
87, yes. Sorry. Oh, shut up. So they're not Italian. Are they a defender or goalie?
Yes. Are they 87 rated?
No.
Damn, man.
Have you got a centre-back?
Yeah. Do you have a goalkeeper?
No.
Ooh.
It's quite a lot still. I can't ask you Walker, I can ask you clubs. Does your player play for Inter or Juve?
Yes. Just trying to think right now. PK Sterling.
What do you know, sorry?
That they're 88 rated.
Okay, sure.
That's it. PK Sterling. Oh, God, man. PK Sterling. Cavani. That's another one. Any more in the French League, La Liga. Something's drawing me there. Yeah, sorry, that they're 88 rated and they're not a goalkeeper. That's quite nice so far.
Sure.
I'm going to take... Have you got Cavani?
No. Does your player play for Juve?
Yes.
Why can I not remember who the hell... Who is there?
God, if you've got Pogba, man. That's another card. Pogba. Do they play in the Prem?
Yes. This, I'm actually, I can't remember. I don't know who the hell you could have here, dude. And it's going to be so obvious. I can tell it'll be so obvious. Are they South American?
No. What's Jeff South Sterling?
American? No. Don't tell Are they me. European?
Yeah. You don't have Pogba. I know you don't have Pogba because you wouldn't have asked that question, I don't reckon. I might disregard him. So, other players.
Oh! He's a future team of the year, isn't he, mate? How have I not got that, you flipping melon?
I need to get this now. Oh, no.
What a dope.
Oh, David Silva's one. I think David Silva. Have you got David Silva?
Oh no!
Yes!
Oh no!
Love that.
Why did I say any? You hadn't even mentioned him.
I know, because he's one of them players, yeah.
Oh.
Who changes rating every single year, and I was thinking, is he still 89? And then I was like, no, he's is he 87? And I just could see picture his card. 88.
Blooming heck, man! That was man. So silly. I messed that one up, well and truly. I messed that one up, well and bloody truly, mate. All right, well, that's 2-0 there, dude. And I shouldn't have said a word. If I hadn't said a word, I would have got you there.
Mm, 100%.
I forced your hand into a guess. Damn. Gosh, dang it. Hey, bro, imagine if you got that card a couple of days from now.
I know.
That'd be nice. Literally. All right, I have got... Do you know what, mate? Nah, stuff it. We're going to stick to it. So I can't say walkouts. In the future, guys, if you do like this rule, maybe we can change it. So each round, so we'll have like first round, like Jack said, no walkout. Maybe the round after that, you could say you can't guess nationality, etc., etc. Let us know your thoughts. This is obviously the first time we're trying this out. Let us know in the comment section down below. I think it does make it more interesting.
Yeah, 100%.
But I have got a player, mate.
Right, come on. Oh, I've got one as well.
Okay. It's your start, bro.
My go, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, this is match point now.
Yes, it is.
Come on, the boys. All right. I am going to say, do you have a walkout?
Yes.
Ooh, ugly.
Do you have a player from...
What is this luck, man?
Do you have a player... from a capital city?
No.
Okay.
No. Is your card 90 rated or below?
Yes. Is your card from... is your card from the Serie A or La Liga?
No. Is your card 87 or 88 rated?
Yes. Is your card from the Prem or from Liga NOS? Prem or Liga NOS?
No. Is your card 88 rated?
No. Serie A, La Liga, Prem, Liga NOS, all knows. They're from the Bundesliga.
Yeah. Um, 87 rated. Okay. Do they play in Ligue 1?
No. Is your player from Dortmund or Munich?
No. Does your player play in the Premier League?
Yes. Is your card a goalkeeper?
Yes. 87 rated. In the Prem. Laporte. Fernandinho. Fuck, that's it. Ah, Bernardo Silva. They all played for City. I can't even ask it to confirm, but I don't think I need to ask it to confirm. Did you have Bernardo Silva?
No. So hard. There's actually so many. Is your card Scandinavian?
Can you specify, please?
Yeah.
I'm not great at geographical
Norway, Finland. Norway and Finland. In this instance.
No.
They're not Scandinavian.
No. No. Is there anyone I'm missing, Jack? United. No one. City, Laporte, Fernandinho. Liverpool. No one 87 rated. Chelsea. No 187 rated. Apart from that league objective, Batshuayi, but obviously. Do you have Fernandinho?
No. Do you have Castiles?
No. Do you have Laporte?
No. Do you have Pavlenka?
No. Who?
This is getting really flipping annoying.
Earth do you have, man? I know I'm just going to... Nah, I was going to say Ericsson, but... Oh! Ah, there's Spurs centre-backs and also Sun as well. What am I on about? Damn, man. What am I doing? I can't believe I forgot about all of them. That's so silly. Stab in the dark. Vertonghen?
No. Do you have Sommer?
No. Do you have Alderweireld?
Yes, I do. Gosh, damn it.
Oh,
did
man.
Did you have Gulasic?
Yeah.
Did you actually?
Yeah, Galaxy.
That's triggering, man. I went through... There's actually 7 goalkeepers, I think, and I said every one of them, except for...
Yeah,
me.
Literally. Except, I was, like, when you said Scandinavian, it's like I knew Hungary wasn't in Scandinavia, but I just wanted to double-check because I didn't want to ruin the, like...
That is... That's appalling.
3-0, mate. I'm on top.
That is absolutely appalling, mate, is what that is. Oh, dearie me. Alright then, well, fair play. And to be fair, actually, I got that Alderweireld in the same pack as Handanovic, which was a pretty...
Did you?
Yeah, it was a pretty nice surprise, to be totally honest with you.
Decent, that is decent.
What's very not decent. So pleasant, well, I'm sure it's not going to be so pleasant, is the fact that we now have to do a discard.
Yeah.
Which is always a joyous occasion. Something I look forward to, especially after getting 3-0, as if that humiliation wasn't enough in itself. So... As and when you're ready, mate, you may knock yourself out.
All right. Where would we have gone, ladies and gentlemen? Right centre back, left centre back, central centre back. Let's see what one sparks a reaction. I will go for your left centre back, mate.
Okay, cool. Yes! I love it! I love this guy, the best one!
Oh my god.
You got him, bro.
Wait, what?
You got him.
Who?
You got Kevin De Bruyne. Congratulations. The prophecy has been fulfilled, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to 2020, the start of a new decade.
Oh, dear.
You love to see it! Oh, you love to see it, ladies and gentlemen. That is absolutely biblical. I love it. Can't get enough of that. Cannot get enough of that. Inject that right into me.
Oh, my God.
Oh, it's going to be
man.
A fun flipping decade, isn't it? 250k minimum down the drain. How is your luck? Mr. Flipping Fish. How is your life? All right, well, listen. I'm going to go buy him right now. Honestly, I just sit there and pause for a second. I can't believe how this has happened. How have I done this to myself? I did it to myself, man. Flipping, giving away the fact I knew that you had the lit. It was the lit, right?
Mm-hmm.
Done it to myself.
Ridiculous,
I can't now. And the worst thing about this is I can't even flipping find one of these damn cars to flipping slap up there. So guys, you may have to give us a second until I'm able to find one, because these aren't the right one. That's just his Champions League. There he is. How much was that chap? Okay then, ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for watching. What a way to kickstart us off in 2020. Hitting us with the biggest discard. I think this is the biggest discard we've had in Guess Who this year, actually.
I think it is, yeah.
Over 250,000 coins. He's going and gone. Thank you very much for watching, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to do another video on Jackson right now, so be sure to go check that out. Thank you very much for watching. I've been Oakley. You've been fantastic as ever. Have a great day. I'll speak to you soon. Bye-bye.
Peace.